So right now, these two camera, the version 1 and version 2, are out of the box because I just updated the firmware. So right now, you are looking at the version 1 and version 2. This is without image stabilization. This is out of the box raw video. And we're going to add some gyro flow on top of these two footage. So you can, I don't know because I didn't do the image right now, but I think the field of view is much, much more wider and much more usable on the version 2. Okay, so this is the stock setting. I have no idea what the image quality and yeah, the audio is from both of the camera. Jesus Christ. Okay, so.